I loved being in Demi Lovato's space on X Factor. I'll never forget in my first audition and encounter with her when I did this really high riff. It was one of the biggest compliments I got from any of the judges because she was like, wow, I'm gonna go to my hotel room and see if I can do that. And I was like, from singer to singer, that's a really good compliment.